Now it's time for Art Alive on Noggin.